money markets are financial markets, they are bond markets, but they deal with instruments which are having a residual life of less than 1 year. This means that the loan which is raised by way of debt has to be repaid within a period of 1 year. The instruments which form part of money markets are certificates of deposits which are issued by banks, commercial papers which are issued by corporate bodies. All sorts of industries, private and public, can issue corporate commercial papers. These essentially are on the private sector side. Government also issues money markets by way of treasury bills. This is issued only by the central government. This basically forms the money market.